The following is a presentation of the Eagles Sports Network.
All right, with Andy Hibbett, you weren't the leading rusher today, but you were the leading receiver. I know a little bit different for you. Several catches, and you could have had more if you didn't drop that one ball heading into the end zone. You're welcome. But a solid overall day for the offense and really for the team as well in a 27-7 win.
Yeah, it wasn't pretty, but we got the job done and we won, and that was the main thing. We wanted to come out and try our best, play a complete game, which we really haven't all year. Mm-hmm. And, you know, we switched guys in and out. We got a lot of seniors to play, and that was really an important thing. And the bottom line is we came out, we got the job done, we got the win, and we ended the season on a positive note.
Yeah, I know you said that you're not really sure what to feel. You did just play your last game, but you got a win, and it was a good feeling in that regard. The atmosphere, I think, not a lot of pressure for you guys, not having to worry about playoff implications. Right. But as a senior, was it a good feeling overall knowing that you go out on top with a win at home with a lot of your family and friends in town?
There's no doubt. I got the closest family here and closest friends playing with them. We've had a great career, all of us. And it's great to go out on top with a win. It feels so much better. It's good to get a win for Coach Sparks, another one. We needed to play good for him. It is hard to believe. It is hard to believe that it's over, but it is nice ending on a positive note.
Dan Gallman doing some cartwheels behind us. But your overall career, you weren't really the main featured back until your senior year, but you still end up with 37 rushing touchdowns, 6 on the all-time list there, just shy of 1,500 yards in your senior season here. Yeah. How do you put into perspective some of your individual efforts? I know that you'll probably credit the offensive line and the coaching staff, but how do you put into perspective your overall four-year career at Carson-Newman?
Well, it's been different because, like you said, I really didn't start till my last year, but it's been because of so many coaches getting me ready to play. The offensive lines have been great while I've been here. I've played behind some great running backs who, you know, taught me along the way, even though I wish I could have played more. But the reason I've had such a successful year this year is because of the offensive line, and it's because of what I've learned. It really slowed down for me this year, and I was able to take advantage of it. I was seeing things a lot clearer. And in this offense, it's a step of faith. And you've got to read it in a split second. And I was able to do that. And I've had a blessed career. I don't really deserve anything. So it's really humbling, you know. But the main thing is we got the victory today. I think we maxed it out today. And what I told the guys in my senior speech, I was like, make sure. I said that I know that I've maxed everything out. I've given it my all and given the glory to God, and I don't have any regrets. Mm-hmm. And I'm 100% certain that all of us did that today. Mm-hmm. So that's the main thing. But yeah, that's definitely the main thing. Yeah.
Thanks for your time all season long, Andy.
All right, thank you.